the American Airlines Center in Big D. The Jackets and Dallas Stars for the second time in 6 days. Seth Jones, coming off a three-point game, leads his teammates back into his offseason city to try to complete the sweep.
Roy hustles into the zone. Hudobin! Pressured there. I don't think he saw Dubois coming.
Well, he couldn't play it outside of that trapezoid, so he tried to just get in Dubois' way, but Dubois did the right thing. Attacked the trapezoid, got the puck, and tried to whip it in the empty net.
Lindell.
Janmark.
Janmark coming with speed. Left wing. Janmark now throws it in front, and the shot deflected. Anka. Puck kept in. Duclair standing at the penalty bench. He is serving the minor penalty. He steps out. He's got a breakaway. Out of the box. Moves in and shoots it wide. Follows it up. Hudobin diving below that goal line and will cover up.
And as Duclair goes in, he picks his spot. Left-handed shot. Goes on the left side of the net. Misses the net completely. Then follows up with the rebound.
Play heads up ice. Jackets have moved from 31st to 25th in the league on the power play. And score again! Cam Atkinson with a wrist shot from the right circle. It's 1-0 Columbus.
Cam's on the left side of your screen. He's on his forehand. He's just going to roll into it off the flank. Great screen in front. Looks like there's three bodies down there in the last five games, I'd say, he's played.
Without a doubt. In front, scores! Radulov, we're tied at one.
As Radulov is going to pick up the backhand pass from Heiskanen, the young defenseman circles through. You can see the white jerseys for the Blue Jackets standing in front of the net. But nobody is taking Radulov. And Bobrovsky's got to respect the puck as it comes around. And as he goes back to the top position of the puck where Radulov was, he whips it past him.
Here in the third, centering feed, looking for Artemi Panarin. He was able to break it up. Dubois turned, lost it. Panarin gets it back in front. Hudobin with a stop. Sliding in that blue paint. Down. And somehow kept that puck from crossing the goal line. Jackets win the draw. Atkinson behind the net. Looks to walk out. Throws it in front. Scores! Dubois takes a high stick. But he puts the puck past Hudobin, and it's a 2-1 Blue Jackets lead. He'll take the high stick, being able to put the Jackets back in front.
See that little flick of the wrist right across the blue paint. Dubois just chipped it past Hudobin.
Sagan drills it. Jackets block that. It was Foligno. Jenner is down. Loose puck in front. Bobrovsky down. The puck played here by Anderson off the wall. And into Dallas territory, 3-2-1. The Blue Jackets hold on to defeat the Dallas Stars for the second time in a week. They've now swept the series three straight seasons. What a win.
Yeah, what a game by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Coming here on the road for one game, long travel schedule. It's been a tough couple weeks for the Blue Jackets as far as travel. And they come here and gut this one out. And Bobrovsky and the entire team with a good effort.